Hello, Agent Strahm. If you are hearing this, then you have once again found what you are looking for. Or so you think. Your dedication is to be commended. But I ask you if you have learned anything on your journey of discovery. As the old adage goes, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me.
I got you, you motherfucker.
Tell me how to open it. How do I open it?
However, if you choose not to, you will never be heard from again. Your body will never be found. You will simply vanish. I ask you, Special Agent Strahm, have you learned enough to trust me? Will you heed my warning? For if you do not...
Fuck you.
This room will forever be your tomb. And my legacy will become yours.
If you're good at anticipating the human mind...
I think I'm being followed.
Who would be following you?
I want to talk to Jill Tuck one last time.
He suspected someone on the inside.
It leaves nothing to chance.
We were all supposed to die. You were supposed to be the hero.
Make your choice.
Coward. Yeah, this is Erickson.
Coming out of stop it, you son of a bitch! I know who you are! I know!